Hi all, today we are going to learn about how to add a label in Gmail. First, go to gmail.com and open your Gmail account. On the left side of the page, scroll down and you will see a create new label option. Select that option and it will ask you to enter a name for the label. Give some name. For this exercise, I am giving the name testing. And then select the create option. Now you can see a label is created with the name testing. You can also change the color of the label to differentiate it from the other labels. You can see that we have a couple of emails in the inbox. This can be organized as different labels. To do that, select the checkbox near to the email. At the top, you can see the symbol which says labels. Click that and select the label which we have created now. Now the emails are tagged to that label testing. So this is how the label has to be created to organize the emails in the inbox. Also, there is an option to move the mails into the labels so that the mails will now be available only inside the label instead of inbox. For that, go to the option before the labels. There will be an arrow which is the move to option. After this, select the label name here. I'm selecting the label name testing which I created now. Now the email has been moved to that label and it will no longer will be available in the inbox. This is the basic way of creating labels in the Gmail account. Thank you.